Hello and welcome to Among Us. Today we are listening to Kevin Wilson, so enjoy the video and enjoy the music.
The Dickens family planted that first row of apple trees in the Dickens family orchard back in 1953. They waited till that first crop was juicy, red and ripe, then picked and pressed and bottled that very first batch of Dickens cider. Sweetest apple cider ever made, and their slogan was, gotta have a Dickens cider every day. And I'd sing along with their radio jingle, and although I'd never tried it, couldn't wait till I was old enough to try my first Dickens cider. Dickens cider, gotta have a Dickens cider, gotta have a Dickens cider. Cider on every single day, and a quickie Dickens cider when I dropped her at a gate. But she blabbed and told her mother, and the next thing that I knew, found out that her mother loved a Dickens cider too. Dickens cider, gotta have a Dickens cider. I first met him in the classroom back in 1963. We seemed to hit off pretty good. We were mates, Mick and me. He wasn't such a big kid even back then at the start. And he wasn't all that clever either, but Jesus, he could fart. I first found that out in class one day when things were going pretty slow. And just to keep us all amused, Mick let this fucking river go. Oh, God, you should have been there. Look, I'd describe it if I could. I just turned around and I said, hey, Mick, you're fucking good. And at the inter-school grand final on the rugby field that time, we were getting beaten. They were 12 never fucking go. Well, from then on in, I honestly thought that the whole show would be ruined. But it just winked at me and picked that tumor up just like I knew what he was doing. Then the maestro tapped his little stick to tell the band to start. Mick just shut his eyes and cocked his leg and then began to fart. Well, you could have heard a pin drop that night there in the hall. And it's hard to say who sounded best, Mick farting or Kamal. Then the audience just went apeshit. They cheered and clapped and stood. And Kamal smiled as if to say, hey, Mick, you're fucking good. Secret keel and mixed fuel injected arse.
Right, I'm going to say thank you very much for watching. Please like, subscribe, share, hit that bell for notifications, and Among Us will be back tomorrow. And until then, I'll see you all again. Goodbye.